Hi, this is a wide shot, which hopefully we'll tighten on to Miss New Jersey in a second. Dennis Malloy here with the newly crowned Miss New Jersey, Lindsey Giannini. She's absolutely gorgeous and stunning and beautiful and poised and intelligent and just going to be the next Miss America. And Lindsey's going to tell us five things we should know.
You didn't know about New Jersey. You probably didn't know. Okay, our state bird is the goldfinch.
Knew that.
You knew that. Okay, our state bug is the honeybee. Did you know that?
Didn't know that.
Okay. Atlantic City has the longest boardwalk in the world.
Did not know that.
The first baseball game was played in Hoboken. And the first drive-in movie theater was in Camden. So, that's all of them.
Very good. First drive-by shooting was also in Camden.
Oh my goodness. We can leave that one out.
I had to. It's just my nature. When people ask you about it, people have this image of New Jersey as this, you know, smoky, polluted, crowded place. And we have some beautiful places in the state.
We do.
And
New
great
Jersey's
people.
So beautiful. I think so.
So if you were to take somebody from another part of the country, Montana, Wyoming, Los Angeles, to New Jersey, what would you show them?
Ocean City Boardwalk and Ocean City in general. When you go over that bridge and you see that shore town and you see the Ferris wheel and those beautiful houses and there's the boardwalk and you can get fried Oreos and pizza and curly fries in like one little strip, that's the most beautiful thing I could ever think of.
Spoken like a true Jersey girl.
Yep.
And have you traveled yet in your dream?
Absolutely. Not yet as Miss New Jersey, but I travel a lot for my platform and I go all over the nation. And of course, I have the last name Giannini, so I'm Italian and I'm from New Jersey, so I have a very special stereotype in the minds of the nation.
Right, right.
Yeah, I truly do.
Oh, good. Well, I think you're the best representative for the stereotype that
thank
we could
you.
Possibly imagine.
I appreciate that. Thank you so much.
All right, Lindsey Giannini, Miss New Jersey, and thank you so much for spending time with us.
Thank you for having me.
From Hanching, too.